Hello, fellow chippies. This is Catching Fire 3 with,
a bag of chips.
With a bag of chips. And we're playing, well, I'm technically playing it, but, GTA 5.
Shit! We modeled this character after Scott himself.
Actually, we modeled it after, are you kidding me, bro? Are you guys kidding me? Oh shit, I'm being shot at now. That was a bad idea. I went through the exit, fuck y'all. Fuck y'all, bitches. Eh. That's kind of funny though. Eh. Oh shit. Why did I. Oh wait, yeah, I can still help. I cannot get a cargo bob out of here for my life. Because they're. No, dude. The way they're positioned, you have to back up, but there's no room to back up at all.
Allow me, I'm shit with them, but I'll do it.
No, because you're just gonna destroy it. You know how you're gonna destroy it? You know how you're gonna destroy it? Or whatever it was. You know how you're gonna destroy it? Just like this.
But like...
Yeah, I know what a cargo bob is. I meant the same thing as a cargo bob, but it's not actually a cargo bob. Like, it looks like one. I don't know why I called it a cargo bob.
It doesn't look like a cargo bob, though.
Yeah, it does, see? It just doesn't have the helicopter things.
It's in camo, that's the only... Oh, please, dude, I'm good with jets.
Yeah, so am I, bitch.
I'll tell everyone about your lizard skin.
So, you just told everybody, so?
Let me rephrase that, about your real lizard skin. I'm gonna send a message to the government.
You're gonna get me in trouble over a fucking jet.
Yes. A jet that you're clearly incapable of flying. Because you haven't even done any sick trips yet. I went to flight school for 4 years, goddammit.
Oh yeah, well, you know what? They don't teach you. I'm flying upside down, and you can't teach that! You won't get that because you don't watch the video.
Actually, they can. I can't teach that. That was my first lesson.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, look, that's my mom's house,
huh? You don't even care about your mom, whatever you don't know. Dude, you thought I was bad at this. Oh shit! Oh! No, I'm just kidding.
No,
guys,
I'm
gonna
control flight.
No. You're gonna fuck it up somehow.
I'm not gonna fuck it up.
You said that before you fucked my cat yesterday. How is fucking my cat any different from flying a fucking jet?
It just is. You have trouble. You don't even put your landing gear up.
I don't know how. Why don't you tell me?
When you see it, I will.
No, because...
You don't even have under the bridge trophies. You already know your mission.
Yes. Hold on. I do not have any missions. Damn it, I'm not close enough yet. Oh shit, that would have fucked me up.
Can I see it, please? I'm gonna shoot it.
Well, you can't speed up, can you?
No, but I...
Aha! Bitch! I figured out the button!
Raspberry beret.
No, it's too fast. all over the board. Yeah. Oh shit.
Exactly like that. It looks like a rocket ship. No, just
hold on. I can still go. Still works. How far can I go underwater? You know what? There's actually a point where you go under the water, and you're invincible, and you actually die drowning.
True.
I've actually been eaten by a shark, and it killed me while I was invincible. Yeah. Spoiler! Actually, no, that's not a spoiler. That video will be out before this one.
Could I have...
Oh my god!
Yeah. Wait a second. Stop moving. Look down at the plane.
Jet.
Is it going down? Okay.
Yeah, it is. It is. Oh yeah, I can't go in first person with them because it's not a story character. God damn it. Eh, it's not. Ah, the gravity. Dude, did you buy this game or was it me?
It was Obama.
I'm pretty sure I bought this game with my own Christmas money.
Technically, I bought it too, just on a different station.
Exactly.
But we can blame Trump for that.
We can't blame Trump for that. We can blame Obama Trump. Donald Obama.
Oh god, it's going to be a long swim.
Unless...
Fort Zancuta?
This is gonna take a while.
Fort Zancutia.
Slice.
Well, there goes my leg.
In your masturbating hands.
Eh, I can do it with my mind. Look, Ma, no hands.
Hey, Ma, look, no head.
If I tell you a terrible joke.
Oh, look, a goddamn tank!
You know your mission.
I do know my mission.
Park in front of it.
Hold on, no, fuck you. Oh my god!
Well...
Hold on, I can get back on here.
Raspberry beret.
I'm gonna have to see your license and registration. I said license and registration, bitch!
Sir, you're gonna have to get out of your vehicle. Thank you. I'm commandeering this here tank in the name of America.
Hey, wait, there's two different... Oh, yeah, there's...
Tank cannon and tank cannon.
I'm not used to driving a tank. I mean, I've driven one in this game before, but I can never remember the controls.
Oh, let me see. I want to do something. No, just not.
It did not explode.
Oh, no. Okay, no, please. Oh, God.
What do you want
to
do?
No, because it's a glitch, but it's hard to explain.
I know. I've seen it on,
Tank barrel in the barracks.
In the barracks. It just sounds like you're docking.
No, it doesn't work anymore, does it?
I don't know.
Lift it up.
Son of a bitch! You know what?
Shoot it.
I don't get it. Why can a grenade launcher kill that thing in like
one shot? Well,
yeah, well, while this just two shots with a three.
Three shot.
Three punch man. That does not sound as cool, actually.
You know your mission.
Damn it!
I can't. Oh, there's the cargo bomb.
He's close.
What the fuck?
You need to shoot a little before it.
I can't.
You're a failure.
It's too far away.
No, he isn't.
I mean, not too far away, but...
You're just shit with this.
Oh my fucking... Oh my god, there was a second tank shooting me! Oh, you suck, you bitch.
Don't mind me.
Did you know that if you get a tank to shoot another tank, it'll one hit, one shot it? I guess tanks have, can kill other tanks.
True. But you know what else can kill tanks? Mini Coopers.
Fuck your rides! Oh shit, that one actually looked nice. Fuck outta here! It actually looks like it's driving itself now. Yeah, fuck outta here. No, I'm just gonna drive myself. That tank.
No, you don't have my permission to drive yourself.
Fine, I'll drive you. Ah, shit.
What would happen if you just aim your barrel directly at that and shoot?
Hold on.
Like, have it hitting it.
I know what you mean.
What the hell? It...
Oh, shit!
Yeah, well, you deserve that for trusting me. I'm fine.
Man, he's so fat, yet he can fucking fit in a tank.
I'm fine. It was just a flesh wound.
Tis but a flesh wound.
But your tank blew up on you. I'm fine.
Just I actually need to put on Super Chump again.
Super Chump.
There we go. Now Super Chump's on. Whoo!
Fuck!
You know what?
Ooh. Ow. Ow.
You know what else I can do, though?
You're just gonna go straight to space, aren't you?
I'm falling way too slowly. I can't get up now. Whoo! Oh, it doesn't work unless you jump in the ragdoll! Yes! Oh shit!
I'm out of here, bitch!
Oh! What are you doing? That's not what he sounds like. It sounds more like your normal voice.
Everything hurts.
You can't even do other voices. Dude.
I'm drowning.
Oh, moon gravity got deactivated once I went in the fucking water.
Yeah, bye. Oh, I'm on drugs.
Shit. Yes, you yourself are on drugs. No, just shut up already!
Well, I don't need no hand to hold.
Know what I'm gonna do?
First, let me take a selfie.
Look at my sexy.
He looks like Fat Michael. Fat, balding Michael. Doesn't he?
In the picture, he looked more like Trevor. Well, I mean, it was a faraway picture. Okay, shut the fuck up. Oh, wait. There we go. It actually told me the button. Check this out. Check this shit. Oh my god, he's still super ugly. I don't know if he's doing other facial expressions or not. It's hard to tell.
One second, can I see my Noah? Oh, he's up there now.
I feel like I'm gonna get run over. Shit, no, stop, fuck, oh, bitch.
That was probably Trevor.
Screw you! Aw, oh, shit. I just got eaten for a second. Jesus. I just need a goddamn car. Somebody give me a goddamn car.
Friends, please.
Give me a goddamn fucking car.
You want me to get you a car, buddy? Cause you're having some trouble there.
No, I'm not. Just headshotted a woman.
And then you were knocked about 22 feet. 23.
No, that was from a different car, you fucking idiot. I wanted that one though. Or maybe not that one. Maybe it was a different one. You know what? Fuck it. That car isn't good enough. Now we're talking! Oh, shit! Oh. Oh my god, what the fuck?
He's like, god damn it, man!
Now we're talking!
What happened if you activate gravity when you're in a car?
Yeah, it'll just deactivate. Shit. Yeah, you can't jump inside a car.
No, but like if it lands.
Oh shit. You know what? It just got disabled. No, that was super jump! Yes! Oh shit, fuck it. Oh, that was a bunch of bullshit. I don't know if it works on cars.
I don't think it's enabled right now.
No. It has to be enabled. See? Enabled. I guess I didn't ramp quite good enough. Slidey cars! Really, you literally cannot drive them. Fuck.
$10 says I can drive slidey cars.
Oh. You really want to take on that challenge?
Yes.
Okay, low gravity off. Slidey cars. Be my guest. Now turn. You cannot crash while driving this car. And if you do, $10. $10, bitch!
$10.
Bro.
Wait a second.
You keep crashing. Dude, what the fuck? That's my Zentorno!
I have a theory.
A game theory. You can't shoot through $5. Steal that boat! You're gonna get run over. You're not gonna get a fucking car that way. And you just killed the Zentorno!
No, I didn't.
Oh, almost. You were close to him. Now you're gonna destroy it, aren't you? What are you fucking doing anyways?
Horrific amounts of math.
That's it. You can't play this game on math.
Look, I just fell. Oh. Oh.
Keep going! Keep going! This guy has a grenade launcher! Fuck!
Really? Really, guys?
One more! Guys, you gotta kill him! Come on, he has a fucking grenade launcher!
Oh, hey, they have meth. They have meth!
Oh, you almost missed. It landed right on the roof. No, dude, watch this.
Perfect amounts of...
No, watch this, bro. Meth. No, you can't... Oh, my God, where did that one go?
I don't think we want to know.
Yeah, that one was a good one. Hey, dude.
Bye, friend.
Also, I'm turning off slidey cars.
Slidey.
You also still owe me $10. That guy thought he was going anywhere.
No fucks given, blows himself up.
Fuck it.
Well, you're in the safety area now.
Now I can't get exploded. I didn't even explode that one.
It decided it was of some time.
I'm out of the safe
zone.
Take
the
meth van.
Meth man. Yeah, you have a guy in your passenger.
What, really? No, I don't.
Yeah, you do. Look in front.
That's me.
Oh.
You dumb bitch. Perfect amounts of douche, if you ask me. Oh my god! Did you see that? I got it in the car!
Hank Hill.
Oh my god. My meth. Not my fucking meth. Oh my god! I'm on fire!
No, you're doing it wrong.
No, shut the fuck up.
Chum, friend, buddy, pal, butto.
I can't get up!
Chum, friend, pal, guy, dude. Wait a second, that's the yellow car you stole.
Not anymore, it's not. Oh, Franklin's dead now. I didn't even do that mission, I don't think.
No, you did.
What the fuck are you doing, fat guy?
You saved that man's life.
Actually, no, I'm pretty sure I saved it, then ended it. On fire. I set the wheel on tire. I mean...
You set...
Holy shit.
I set the wheel on tire. Scott, 2017.
Fuck. Bro, check this out. He tried. He failed.
I saw a game of concert. I saw a conquer the pain. No. Oh, idea.
Yeah.
Get rid of or do something along the level. Steal a bus. Cover it in the space.
You know what else I can do? You know what I can do instead? Nope, I shot that girl in the head. Wait, I need to cover it in explosives first.
Methan!
Oh, god damn it. Now I can't explode that explosive yet. Get out of the fucking van.
Do yourself a favor, buddy.
This is not gonna be fast enough to get away from the cops. Fuck, what the fuck is that? Someone shot at me. Do you know who I am? Boom, bitch! C4 to the face. Oh.
Oh, hey, there's a lost person.
Another meth bites the dust.
And another meth bites the dust. And another meth does, and another meth does, and another meth bites the dust. Another meth bites the dust.
Okay, this better not get on fire.
And another meth bites the dust.
Now one on the front door, just for safety.
Another meth bites the dust. Someone lands a very lucky shot. Another one does.
I need to get a group of police officers right near me. Oh, here's my chance. Fuck, they were on the other side! Guess what, bitches? Boom! Oh my god, I put a little too much on that. Oh my god, the meth exploded. You know what? Fuck you.
I wonder. Game theory. Throw up thing.
What the fuck? Just hit me.
I think they shot it when it was in your hand.
Oh my god, did they really?
Can it stick to them? Like, actually land the shot?
Oh, I wish. Tried it.
And see.
I think I've tried it. Oh, fuck.
Yeah,
did they shoot it again?
In your hand.
That or there's a helicopter above me, which is another thing that could be right. Shit, fucker. Fuck you. Did it stick? Did it fucking
stick?
Did it
kill him? Did you just kill him?
No, but it didn't stick either. They shot it again because... Oh my fucking god. I wonder, can I detonate it in my hand? No, I can't. I think they're actually shooting it out of my hand. Oh shit, that was not as epic as I thought it would be. Just killed that bitch. Actually, oh my god, they do keep shooting it out of my hand.
Yeah, you saw that, right? Like the shot lands in your hand and then... They shot it out of midair!
No, actually, I detonated it that then. I detonated Wayne. You know what I'm gonna do? Dog on my phone. You know what I like doing? I just like standing in one place and just sniping these guys.
You missed.
I know, but sometimes I miss. Watch this.
Nice feet.
And boom! Oh, headshot. Miss. Oh, did I fucking do it? I fucking did it.
No, can I see if I can
see
the helicopter?
No. No, it's not funny because a lot of people have done it. Really?
Yeah.
And? Should I care? It's not my class.
You're just gonna drive a fucking Mercedes.
Maybe. Psych, you thought. Oh shit. It, you know what? Fuck it. You know what?
Push into water.
Oh shit. Fuck. I wonder if the police will follow me into the water. That would be hilarious. Oh, are you fucking retarded? Are you fucking retarded?
I'm number 17.
They're all 17. What are you talking about? Shit. Do you want to fornicate? You know what? Fuck it. Bye. I'm still going.
Looks like submarine back.
Yeah. Oh my god, that was deeper than I thought it was.
It's pretty pretty.
It's pretty pretty. I'd say that people will.
You're a shark.
Dun. No. I need to keep those stars. I need to keep those motherfucking stars.
You're a star.
Shit. No, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna be. Oh, shit. You know what? I'm gonna get onto one of those police boats. And fucking.
Steal a police boat.
That would be awesome, wouldn't it? Hey, that's unfair! I don't have a gun! I may have get
guys,
the fuck over here!
Guys, you're shooting the wrong person! Wrong guy!
I think the driver is shooting at me as well. Fuck! Just... Fuck. Stop going away from me! I'm not that ugly!
How drunk is he, sir? Very?
Well, fuck you. I'm pretty sure you don't even have a girlfriend yet.
Boyfriend,
you actually do have a boyfriend?
I do, bitch.
You actually do?
Bingo.
What's his name?
Excellent.
Are you sure it's not a girl?
I'm sure. Because I jokingly call him girl.
No, with Vixen, you could call him a slut.
You know, I call him Rudolph. He's like Dasher, Donner,
Prince. You know what a vixen is, right?
Yeah, but
do you think that's what vixen was? The Rudolph? I mean, the... the reindeer? Fucking hell, I'm going around in circles! Fucking assholes.
I mean, I'm sure some reindeer did do that.
What? Fuck for a living?
No, fuck assholes.
I'm gonna fucking breast knuckle this bitch. I have arthritis! And he's dead.
And he goes back. The boat's close enough. No. No, they don't know, Swim up.
No, I'm gonna kill him.
Leave that last guy.
Fine, I'll kill another guy. Hold on.
Wait, you shot that guy?
Wait! Oh my god!
He's still alive. He's gonna ram.
I'm out of rounds.
over here, you bitch.
Don't mind me. No, just...
Oh my god, there's two guys still in there!
I got one of them. And then it's the other one. There's no, no,
that's how fuck? I'm gonna kill this guy.
Okay, about now. Just give no fuck. He's like,
it's not moving, what the fuck? Why aren't you moving?
Let me pass this shit.
No, I'm pressing the buttons. I'm pressing the right fucking buttons. It's not going.
That's it? Can I see that controller for a little bit?
No, I think this boat is broken. Game theory.
So more like a life theory.
Aw, oh, shit. They were too close to shore, I think. Bro, don't you dare drive that boat any closer to shore.
Shank one of them and then steal the other guy.
There's only... Oh, I thought that guy was still alive. Oh my... He got died. Oh my god, is that guy gonna... That guy's just gonna sit there. Oh no, too close to the shore. Too close. Too fucking close. There we go. This guy just stood
he's
up.
He's along for the ride.
No, he's definitely gonna fall. What the fuck? Oh, reef! 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 Reef!
Reef!
Reef! Reef!
He's your buddy, pal, friend, chum.
No, he's definitely gonna fall out soon. It happens to every GTA character. Except for the police, apparently. Look how sturdy his boots
are. He's surfing, though. Like...
Oh, there he goes.
Nope.
Not yet. Not yet, but he's there. On. He's gonna be there soon.
He's hanging on.
He's hanging on with those quits.
He's been practicing his Pilates.
You know what I'm gonna do? Shit! I wanted to do what he did over me.
No fucks.
No, I'm the one that gives no fucks because I'm being shot at by my passenger. May I remind you?
And it's like, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Ramp. Ramp. He's a ramp. Shit. Wait, I'm waiting for them to shoot the guy instead
of
me.
Yeah. I like how he's like, I can just imagine the police shatter. How the fuck haven't been killed yet? I don't know. My bullets are hitting.
I'm like, I'm point blank in there, hitting him in the back. I can see the blood splatter.
He's not even fucking flinching.
Oh. Oh. Oh,
hey.
Yeah! Shit, I fell off the ball.
Johnson! Johnson!
No! Johnson! It's, no, it's like snake. Snake! Snake!
Oh, sorry, I was beating a snake.
Severus snake?
Severus snake. Can I see the controller? As long as it takes.
See?
Can I hold the controller for that?
No.
Ready, please?
Look at the dead bodies. Why, what do you want to do?
Science. Science
experiment.
My experiment. My experiment. How many pistol shots do you take?
You can't even reach them from this boat. Not unless you're standing outside yet. Yeah, even though you haven't played it.
Apparently I'm better than you.
I'm living way longer than you could.
Cough, cough, god mode, cough, cough.
It's not god mode, it's causing me disability, bitch. It's on my level, bitch.
You're a bitch, bitch.
You're a bitch, bitch, you bitch ass bitch. What the fuck happened? I am stuck! Hold on, I gotta see what's wrong with my boat. There's nothing wrong with my boat.
I believe the thing wrong is the fact that you gotta steal the boat. But this time, keep both people on it.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna steal a boat. I stole a boat. It is a broken boat.
That's your boat.
I know, that's my boat. Shit! I should have stayed on that other boat. Shit. Yes, yes, fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you! Fuck you!
Hey.
Stop fucking swearing.
Hey.
Stop fucking swearing. Hey. I know what you're gonna say.
Hey. I'll have
to... I fucked up.
Why do you even exist?
I'm still stabbing the corpse.
Because fuck you twice.
Oh, stabbed him.
You stabbed him and stabbed him in. Leave two guys in the back.
Yes! Headshot, bitch!
No!
You thought I couldn't fucking do it. You thought I couldn't fucking... Did you know people complain about hard scoping when everybody does it in real life?
True. Battlefield, the game with the snipers run around, and people with assault rifles set to
fire. I know, that's fucking retarded. What's wrong with you retards? They got up! They get up once I get in the boat.
Let's see how long. Man, they've really increased those cleats.
Look, they're just going side to side in the boat. Oh no, that black guy's losing. The white guy is also losing. They're both going to lose at the same time, hopefully.
The hell, America wins. The black guy's losing. The white guy's also losing.
Oh no, the white guy's winning. Black guy, get back in there. Hold on. Yes! Yes!
Oh!
That's fucking cheating! Okay, that's cheating. You can't be up here with... He's point blank! He's literally point blank and shooting me in the head.
Billy, Tyrone...
Oh fuck! No! Shit! Get back in the water! Oh my god, what? He's glitching! I think he's still in the cockpit though.
Buddy, are you okay? Well,
oh my god, he's back in! Okay, he's back in at least.
But Tyrone, you okay?
Wow.
I found my...
Sup, nigga.
Found my nigga. God damn, we're still ready.
No, because we didn't say it with the hard ER at the end.
My nigga.
Technically, it's not racist unless you have the hard R at the end. The fuck? The fuck's up? Yeah. Oh my god. I'm running...
No, okay, you see... Wait a second. No, Cassie. Please. No. I'm pretty sure you can park the boat.
I know I can. I've seen boathouses like that before.
You managed to get yourself stuck.
No. I'm in the swamp. Bitch. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, I was doing it through the sand.
That was the sound of your
boat. No!
That was the sound of your boat hitting the ground. Fuck.
What? I'm trying to get that black guy out of my cockpit, please. That's not racist, I'm just... There's literally a black cop! Wait, can black cops racial profile?
Racially profile?
Yeah. Are you sure?
Anyone can be racist.
Unless you're black.
No, even if you're black.
No, because they get to be racist toward each other.
No, but like if you're a black dude.
I'm gonna go upstream.
If you're a black dude and you say, man, I fucking hate white people. They all need to die.
So? A lot of white people actually need to die.
True, but not all.
AKA Joe Biden.
No, AKA Donald Trump.
Dude, I was trying not to go there because the government is gonna knock on our doors and be like, did you say our president must die?
Yes.
It's a joke. Hopefully the government actually does not knock on our door. I know that was too soft. Because we're downstairs in a basement. You know what? I'm getting a little pissed off. These cops are literally trying to shoot me and kill me, and none of them... These two cops just won't fall out of the boat. Seth, look. They're still in the boat with me. You know what? Fuck it. I'm stopping right here. You're both gonna die. Oh, shit. Oh my god, I hit that guy without actually hitting him. I'm not racist, I hate everybody equally. Fucking finally, I just killed the cracker and the black guy. I'm white, so I can say that. Yeah, that's right. Makes no sense, am I right? You heard it here first. Zombified USA does cocaine.
Yeah.
Do you know cocaine actually used to be used for medicine?
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Same as heroin and all that stuff?
Yeah, how did you do it with this? Painkillers.
Dude, you sound sick.
I am sick.
I'm pretty sure you're not sick in the sense of being cool.
I'm rad. Hey.
What?
Anyway, who's that launch level? Go to the
Why?
Because we're gonna play Donald Trump the game.
You know what? I feel bad for us because we're gonna be shot down by the government.
Buddy, we're gonna play Donald Trump.
Do you want me to stay in the boat or?
No, we need to find a highly populated area.
Okay, here I go. Bye! Whee! Actually, I should have done that closer to shore. Hold on. Fuck, I can't get back
in. No, for real, can I see the controls? I know exactly how we can do this. We're gonna make a movie trailer, alright?
No movie trailer. Fuck it.
We're in director mode. We have to.
No, we can't.
We have to.
We can't. You know why?
We have to. Why?
Wait, I'm waiting for him to... Aw, oh, damn it. I wish you could dive off the boat like that. Eh! Stop! Ah, fuck!
Oh, shit, my back!
Fucking cunt, get over here. My truck now, bitch.
No, for real, I have a plan.
Too bad.
It's gonna be a great plan.
Tractor?
No.
Where the hell are we?
We're
in the most not populated area ever.
Please, can I see the controls? It's for science.
See?
May I touch the controller? For more than 3 seconds.
Five.
You just said five.
Yeah, which means you are on for 5 seconds.
Oh,
fuck do you want to do?
I'm gonna play Donald Trump the game.
I still want to know what that is.
You'll see, it's fun. Just trust. Do you want to get views? Think about it. You can name your video Donald Trump Simulator.
Can I tell you something? I'm pretty sure that's a real game.
Donald Trump Simulator, GTA 5 edition.
I'm pretty sure that's a real game too.
Trust me.
You saw this on a YouTube video, didn't you?
True, but like, I don't... Look. It's just walking.
Damn it!
Go for real, please. I have science experiments. Trump's in the favor of Mexico.
What is that? Are we gonna deport Mexicans?
Maybe.
We're gonna deport El Chapo. Wait, is he dead? Did El Chapo die or whatever his fucking name is?
I ain't sure.
Or is he still in Guantanamo Bay? Or Guantanamo... Fuck, I can't even say it!
Guantanamo Bay?
Yeah, there we go. That too! Exactly!
It's like, man, I love pineapples. Those two!
I tried to kill a cow.
That was a goat.
I tried to kick a cow.
That was a cow.
Nobody will understand that unless they were friends with my stepmother.
Well, the dude, the flop guy was a viral sensation. Everybody did the flop across the whole entire nation.
No, but literally, my stepmother.
Buddy, friend, chum, pal, amigo, your dad.
Half right. I'm half left and I'm half right.
Fuck!
I'm also half black and half white. Obama! Obama! Obama the ball! Shout out to Rucka Rucka Ali. Ever heard of him? The one with the Ebola song?
It's like,
what?
Do yourself a favor.
Look, coyotes.
Do yourself a favor. Like you've got L1, L2, R1, R2. Left, right. L1, L2.
I know what you're doing.
R1, R2.
I know what you're doing, by the way.
Left, right.
Hold on, do that again.
L1, L2. R1, R2.
Yeah, I did that one.
Left, right.
Yeah.
Left, right.
Yeah.
L1, L2, R1, R2.
Hold on, I fucked it up somewhere. Hold on, give me that. I know what you're doing. I won't say it out loud, though. Wait. Oh, that's what you wanted. Oh, no. I was looking at something else. Fuck.
For real, dude, want me to just put it in? Because apparently you can't type.
It's not working. I don't think it's working. You know what else can work?
What?
Oh shit, I don't think that'll work either. Fuck.
Let me see. For real, let me see the controller. I'll try.
Told you. It doesn't work in this mode. It doesn't work in this mode. What are you doing now?
My name is Donald Trump, and I'm the president.
Is that what you wanted to do?
No, but that's part of it.
I gotta get to this vehicle quick.
Good. One. They call me Larry Grenade Hands.
Ah! Wasn't far enough away. Oh shit! Hold on. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna go run up to somebody with a armed grenade in my hand.
Meth van.
No, fuck the meth van. It doesn't even have wheels.
Meth man. He has no teeth. He lost his job. He blames immigrants for him for the fact he likes to eat frogs.
Ow. Train, fucker. Oh, you fucking train. I thought you were longer. Piece of shit.
That's what she said.
You know where we're going? I can't. You know where I cannot go?
Wait.
There.
Click it. Yes, do it.
I can't because I can't censor out the penises.
Oh.
Well, you know what? Fine, give me it. Take down the video, YouTube. I don't give a fuck.
No fucks given. No fucks given.
It's not like I'm sucking them off or something. Actually, there's a rare chance that one of them will. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. That was not a rare chance. Coming out of here. Holy shit. I actually.
You very quickly went from that was not a rare chance from there's a rare chance to oh god.
Because it took me a few times to spawn in the altruist camp for me to find one naked person and there's two fucking naked
Cassie,
people.
Cassie,
no,
Cassie.
No, fuck it. I'm out. Peace. I'm out of here. No, we are out.
Transformers, roll out.
The first time I tried to figure out how, because they always censored it on YouTube. All of I had no idea how small they were or how big they were, you know? I had to check and fuck's sake, it took me about 5 tries probably to even find one person because only one person was there that was half naked or naked
at
all.
Wait a second. We are. Please, please. Oh my god.
And of course that one.
Can I see the sniper? Please, I need to investigate something.
And on that one fucking chance,
please.
That one shot that I did.
For science.
I had two naked people. One on the watchout tower and the other one just sitting there. What's wrong, Seth?
Oh yeah. Oh.
I was close. That time you weren't expecting it. Seth?
Surprise.
Damn it, Seth. You ruined it. I was about to end the video. I was literally about to end the video on your death.
Oh.
Now I'm gonna break your ankle. How about that?
Please don't.
Look! Oh!
Crap!
Oh my god, the rabbit! Look, it's a rabbit! Hold on, I'm waiting real quick. First, I'm gonna wait. Oh shit, oh my god. Rabbit. Lucky rabbit's foot, that's why. Oh, not so lucky anymore, are you, rabbit's foot?
Oh my god, wait a second. You know that cookie I had? It had almonds in it, and I'm... Oh lord.
Shit!
Oh shit, I fell. Wow, he's actually dead. I just punched him in the chunk and he's still dead. Well, if you like this video, leave a like for Seth's revival. Subscribe if you're new, and may the odds be ever in your favor. Also, subscribe to him.
Subscribe.
Oh my god, it's a zombie!